aircraft is on the ground. The rudders go to about a 60-degree angle. This will allow them to do a very short field takeoff. They'll move forward, just like they would if they were very heavy weight. They can literally get airborne in the side of the rocket. About 100 feet of the takeoff roll. The landing.